No, that's a good way to start a video. Hey guys. Second video of today. June 29th, 2011, Wednesday. It's 11 o'clock in the morning. For you guys that watched it, my video would be, what, two videos ago now. My new espresso machine. Got it set up here this morning. I haven't turned it on or anything yet. And I got a cup and I got my sugar. No milk. You know, it's funny. I drink my coffee with milk, but I drink my espresso black. But I just want to share the experience with you guys. There's the knob there. We will turn it to blue, to brew. And we'll see what happens. See how long this takes. I'm just gonna keep rolling. If it goes over 50 minutes, I'll just put it into two videos. You guys can see that the light's on. It's brewing. So guys, I'm just grabbing my TV remote controls so I can see what's on TV. Here we go, we're brewing. We're pouring. I just burnt my fingers. Alright guys, I'm gonna go put my sugar in that and enjoy this. I just wanted to show you guys the first brew. Actually, you know what, the hell with it. Sugar in it. Oh. Oh, it's good and hard anyway. That just tastes like black, ordinary coffee. Oh, I'll have to wait until I get some espresso stuff, real espresso. Because I'm just using regular coffee. But and there's one thing I hate is black coffee. Alright guys, there's that one for today. I'll have more videos soon. The next time when I get some real espresso coffee, I'll do an espresso. A real one. So like I said, right now I'm just using regular old coffee. Okay, guys. I'll talk to you later. Peace.